Understand the logic of debit and credit side in cash account. There will never be a mistake in laser balancing once. Let us consider debit side means cash inflow and credit side means cash outflow as an example. On the 1st of April, the owner put in the cash business. 2 capital cash came to Rs 50 Dilson then on April 3. After depositing cash in the bank, i.e. by bank, cash from business from our side, purchase from goods cash on April 5, purchase from buy purchase cash, cash given went, took out cash from the bank on April 10. We had cash in the business, 5,000 came to the bank, made cash payment to the supplier on April 15. Don't forget to follow and share the video if you like it. With your friends, cash was given to the supplier on April 15. The supplier sold 8,000 cash in cash on April 20. To sales, 20,000 cash. Cash further in business. Now rent has been paid on April 25. Buy rent is Rs 3000 cash. Now total both sides. Debit side is 75,000. Credit side is 36,000. Difference is left. Our balance sheet of 39,000 is career doubtful. At the end of the month, we have so much cash left. Remember, cash account always shows debit balance because cash is never negative. Posting and balancing seems tricky, so now it will look easy.